This is the prophet Apostle King Favor. Are you saying to yourself, oh God, when will my miracle happen? You are seeing a lot of people testifying. You are seeing a lot of people being delivered. You are seeing a lot of people sharing their testimonies of healing. And you are saying to yourself, oh God, when will my own come to pass? Listen to me. There are various dimensions of encountering the miraculous. There are various dimensions of pulling down God's hand to manifest in your situation. Number one, there are some certain persons that will naturally just receive a miracle just like that. As the prophet prays for them, they receive it just like that. Why? Because their heart is already keyed into that miracle. Why? Because their spirit is already expectant of a miracle. But there are some people, their faith level is low. They require a boost of faith. Listen to me. A certain person was brought to the disciples to deliver, and they could not. And Jesus said, this cannot go except by fasting and prayers. Listen to me. There are some certain persons, for their miracle to happen, they have to engage in the covenant access of prayers. They have to engage in the covenant access of fast. They have to add a fasting to it. They have to add prayers to it. They have to go deeper to seeking God in deeper dimension. There are some, they have to increase on their faith level. Jesus said, though thy faith be as little as a mustard seed, you can say to this mountain, be thou removed. Listen to me. There are some people that just have to engage more rugged faith. While there are some people, they have to just sow. Perhaps that is where your miracle lies. You understand? In sowing, once you sow, God opens the door. Why there are some people, they just need to call the man of God, a prophet, for a prophetic word, and that word can settle their life. So you need to locate what will work in your situation and engage God as God do it for you.